In the future, when we think of fast food, we think of pani puri instead of hamburger.
You know, there is a term which says, aapke muh mein ghee shakkar. You can be so enthusiastic, I'm sure everybody else will join you in that regard.
So my question to you is, do you think also that the Indian culture will become more prominent in the West? That, for example, in the future, when we think of fast food, we think of pani puri instead of hamburger. That radios here would start to play Bollywood music, and that H&M t-shirts would have New Delhi printed on instead of New York.
The question about the observations about Indian culture. I don't know if you follow Hindi, but you know there is a term which says "aapke muh mein ghee shakkar." So the meaning, you know. We very sort of welcome in many ways what you say, may it come true, you know. But I actually can see this globalization of Indian culture happening. And it's happening for a variety of factors. One, of course, is because, you know, of the spread of the diaspora. The second is we ourselves, I think, are much more confidently expressing it. It's important we try to find ways of making it more universal. One very good example of that is actually this initiative which started in 2015 of celebrating the International Day of Yoga. When the idea first started, Prime Minister spoke about it in September of 2014. He had come to the US at that time. I must say, in all honesty, none of us actually could even imagine it would catch on the way it does now. I mean, there is not a country in the world where that enthusiasm for yoga is not there. Perhaps it was there, it may have been dormant, we may have done something to awaken it and take it to a new level. But there are other areas, you know. I mean, it could be music, it could be cinema. I mean, the power of culture, and I think that's the strength of India. It's a strength of India which we have not brought into play in the manner in which we could, we should. And I hope people like you, you know, if you can be so enthusiastic, I'm sure everybody else will join you in that regard.